Hello, Festival de Cine de Terreur de Moulins de Rey. I'm Scott Shermer, and I directed Found, the movie you're about to see. This is our Spanish premiere, the very first showing in all of Spain. So we're very honored to be part of this festival and to have you, this particular audience, as our very first Spanish audience. And I wanted to just introduce the film a little by saying it was made outside of any studio system, without any financing. I paid for it all myself with my paychecks that I get from working as a video editor during the day. And I made it with my friends over the course of 6 or 7 months, and no one was paid to help make this movie. So to any of the filmmakers in the audience, I just wanted to say, don't let money be a stopping point for you. Don't get too caught up about money. Money's nice. If you can get it, do. Get the money. Make your movie. But don't let it stop you, because you can do a lot these days with very little. The technology is so affordable. Social media, the internet, you've heard it all before, and it's true. This is how we made Found, and we're so incredibly proud of what we've been able to accomplish with almost nothing. And to be showing in Spain, I've never been to Spain. I've never been to France. I've never been to Australia, but my movie has. And that's a pretty incredible feeling. So I hope you enjoy the movie. And I hope that if you're a filmmaker, it inspires you to, you know, get off your butt and make a movie too. And if you like the movie, check us out on IMDb, the Internet Movie Database, and rate it. And go to foundmovie.net for the latest news. And check us out on Facebook at facebook.com/foundmovie. Thank you so much. I really hope you guys enjoy the movie.